Hey guys, I am back again with another video. As summer is scorching now and in Kolkata it's most horrible because you get the heat and the moisture, I bring it to you guys my top 5 moisturizers that you guys can buy and use this summer and that won't cause you pimples. So hey guys, if you are new to my channel, hi, I'm Moitri Hilda. I post a lot of hauls, food, beauty related content. If you like any of those, you can subscribe and hit on that bell notification if you want to. And you can also follow me on all of my social media links, which would be in the bottom box below. So without further ado, let's get on with the video. Summers are really bad and I was one of the non-moisturizer using person because I used to think that my skin is too oily, I don't need a moisturizer, or my skin is too dry, I don't need to irritate it. But since I have my fair share of skincare thing, I make sure if I'm not doing anything fancy, I need to apply a moisturizer. So here are my top 5 picks, which comprises of moisturizers from low end to middle sort of a range. So my first pick, as you guys know, I have uploaded a simple skincare video which you can check right here, and this is my first pick. I have completely gone out of it and I love it so much. My sister also loves it, by the way, she's a teenager. So this is the simple hydrating light moisturizer. Since I don't have any, I can't show you a swatch test. The only thing that comes out is air. So it is a non-comedogenic, I think non-fragrance and everything. You can check my complete review on the simple video that I uploaded. I will be listing it in the bottom box below. So this is the hydrating 12-hour moisturizer. This moisturizer will not only hydrate your skin but not make your skin greasy and oily. If you are of a really oily skin type, this will work for you like charm. It comprises of 125 ml of product for roughly around 340 or 350 rupees, and it is one of the best moisturizers if you can find it in drugstore that won't irritate your skin. And simple skincare is known for their sensitive skincare, making skincare for sensitive skin people, and I think this is my number one pick for drugstore or low-end moisturizers that will give you a bang for your buck. So second moisturizer is not one of my favorite but one of my sister's favorite, since she has this combination to oily skin and not necessarily dry skin. And this is from the brand Kaya Youth. I think they are of different than Kaya Skin Clinic. So they are marketed by Mariko Limited. So I received it in one of my PR kits. First, when they approached me, I was a little hesitant because I have not tried this product and I need at least a month or 2 months to at least finish up the product and then post a review, but they were in a huge hurry, so I told no, I can't, I have to use this product. So after using the product, I particularly didn't like it because I have a really dry skin, but my sister really likes it. So this is the Kaya Youth Oxy Infusion Day Cream with SPF 15, which is perfect for her skin because she is a teenager. And this comes in this tube form, which is a really tiny one, but you really need a small amount because this is not that moisturizing but more of a hydrating kind, and it would leave a little bit clingy feeling, dry feeling to your skin. But all in all, if you are a huge fan of the formula Fair and Lovely, you would really like this because this the feeling that you get after applying Fair and Lovely is exactly what you get from this cream. And I'm particularly not a fan of that sort of a feeling, so if you are a fan of that, you can definitely check this out. This is a really nice cream because not only you have your moisturizing properties, it also has oxy properties or oxygen properties, which help you to get oxygen into your pores, and that would make your skin more radiating, more brightened. This cream is perfect for that sort. So I think it cost about 300, again below 500 rupees, and it is a really nice buy if you guys are in a market for a good oily moisturizer kind of a thing, moisturizer for oily skin kind of a thing. So next moisturizer is not a surprise for you guys, but this is the Mixify Day and Night Cream Combo. I have already posted a full review on this product. If you want to check out the review, you can check right here or in the bottom box below. So this is a combi cream or combination of two creams in one bottle kind of a sort from Unlock. They have a day cream which contains SPF 50, which is amazing for a cream to do, and a night cream which contains hyaluronic acid. So this combo will not only save you money but also give you a proper day and night regime. So the day cream, so they are separated by these two slots, and you get a night cream and you get a day cream. So talking about the day cream first, it has SPF 50, which is the main factor of the day cream, because you don't need any SPF. You use this, I don't use any kind of SPF over this, because this alone provides you with SPF 50. You need to apply a lot of it, because you know SPF and sunscreen, you need to apply really not for you to defend from the sun. If you are interested in skincare things, and if you want to know more about sunscreen, I have full dedicated video on sunscreens, what they are, what are the types, and what you should use in this video right here or in the description box. This cream also comes in a night cream version, and that contains hyaluronic acid, which is really good for moisturizing and providing hydration to your skin. So all in all, this combo costs you about $540 or $490 if you are getting it in sale, and I think it is a bang for your buck, because not only this duo would save you, because not only this is a multitasking product, you can also easily carry this if you are traveling, because instead of traveling two separate containers, you can carry this and forget about two separate containers. And this was my third pick. So my next pick is, I don't have it currently, but I have mentioned it on my full top 10 bio take video, which you can check right here. So this is the Bio Nectar Moisturizer, which is meant for your skin, all over skin, but especially for your face. I think it's a really nice, affordable skincare if you want to invest in any moisturizer, and if you want to try a moisturizer first and then you need to you want to get all over kind of moisturizers. This moisturizer will, if you are of an oily to combination skin type, this is a perfect moisturizer for you, because it provides hydration, and it also makes your skin really supple. Plus it has a fragrance of this amazing combo of men's and women's perfume mixed together. So I think that moisturizer would really help you guys, because that moisturizer is meant for, I think, all skin types, especially for oily and combination skin. It's a really bargain, because that huge bottle will cost you between 250 to 350 rupees, and that's a really bargain when you are buying something only for your face. So my last pick is the most expensive one, I guess. So this is my all-time favorite chia seed hydrating lotion from the face shop, and surprisingly, you guys might have seen this in a few favorites video or haul videos. When I bought this, it was in a sale. I think they put a wrong price tag on it, and this currently runs in 1500 or 1600 rupees for 130 ml, but when it first launched, it was for 540 rupees, and I bought 3 bottles of this because I know it would be expensive later on. So this is my last bottle. I am finished this way, and so I got a bargain there. But if you guys want a really nice moisturizer for summers, especially for humid summers like Kolkata, and if you are from this combination oily and messed up skin type like mine, you guys would definitely love it, because not only it is amazing for dry skin, combination to dry skin, but it is also great for oily to combination skin. So it's perfect all skin type moisturizer. It is very light, the formula is very watery, and it absorbs in your skin and gives you this cooling effect that you really need. Also, this fragrance is of a really nice mild apple. Yeah, apple kind of a scent, and it's really signature to Face Shop only. If you have used Face Shop white seed range, then you, or chia seed range, then you can guess the fragrance that they go for. So this was my last moisturizer pick. I think many of you guys will judge because this is a really expensive like mid-range moisturizer and does the same job than the Simple or any other moisturizer, but this moisturizer is something that I really reach upon countless of times, and this moisturizer gives me like this supple kind of a moisturized face every day. So this is a really near and dear moisturizer for me. I think you guys should definitely check out this even for once, even just like invest in this moisturizer, and you guys will definitely see the results. And chia seeds is known for their antioxidant properties, and I don't need to blabber about chia seed range. Chia seed range is amazing. You can check out in any other beauty bloggers video. Chia seed range for face shop is their most loved one if they are from like combination to dry skin. So this was my review. So all of my moisturizer picks are completely used on my skin, lathered on my skin. I have not faced any sort of like skin problems by the thing that you can see on my face. It has a little bit of makeup, but I try to keep my makeup a little bit sheer, so I don't think this face has any sort of dissimilarity or irritation by using this all products. As you guys can see, all the products that I have shown are bought from my own money except for this. These are all my honest opinions, and I wanted to share this moisturizer that you can buy in this scorching heat. So that was it for my video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Leave a like, comment down below, share this video with your friends. And also, I'm currently running a giveaway. If you want to enter, you can check this video right here and also in the description box below, and all the product that I have mentioned would be linked in the description box below. And that was it for my video, guys, and I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys in my next video. So bye bye and take care. Can you be my la 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 la? Can you be my la 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 la?